Greetings, my name is Clovis Honore. I am the first vice president of the San Diego branch of the NAACP, meaning I am a member. And we understand that in the United States of America, there's primarily two sources of power. One is economic power, the other is political power. So even if you're rich and wealthy, if you do not vote, you're giving away half of your power. And if you are not wealthy and you do not vote, you're giving away all of your power.